Like, people are trying to figure out what to do with immigrants. A lot of people are worried about immigrants coming in and taking our jobs. I'm worried about Americans taking immigrant jobs. I got a massage from a Midwestern white lady. And it essentially felt like a cat was walking on my back for an hour. Not an angry or a hungry cat, just a happy cat. Trying to find a place to sleep. And then a couple weeks later, I got a massage from a Korean man, and he pressed into my back with the pressure that he had left his whole family behind. That's a great massage! You need a massage from someone who's been through something. You can't get a massage from a woman named Meredith, where the worst thing that ever happened to her is the one time she got bangs. Like, I walked in and I saw it was a white lady, and at first I was like, it could be okay. She could be Russian. But then she goes, lay down. I was like, no, she sounds like me. Because rarely do you walk into a situation and think, you know what would be better at this job? A white lady. Unless that job is crying outside of a bar, then yes. We are so good at it. Plus, you don't want a massage from someone that wants to give you a massage. You want a massage from someone that has to give you a massage. Those are two very different people. Someone that wants to give you a massage, someone that wants to touch your naked back for an hour, that's the serial killer. Someone that has to give you a massage, someone